Even the still brilliant Graeme Pollock had to admit defeat in the end from Sylvester Clark. It was the much improved and very fast Hartley Lane who badly cut Pollock's ear with this savage delivery at Port Elizabeth. But Pollock was still able to show what the cricket world has been missing since last they played an official test 14 years ago.